Greeting potential employees. My name is Muhammad Daniel Faris.
I am 23 years old and I am from Johor Bahru.
As you probably figure out right now, I am looking for the position of assistant architect as I am currently completing my final year study in University of Technology Malaysia, majoring in Bachelor of Science in Architecture with a current CGPA of 3.79. I believe I am very ambitious and persistent individual that has an interest and extensive knowledge in the field of architecture. I have organized and participated in so many activities that related to my studies, which are Festival of Art and Architecture, Archeleague, Annual Architectural Workshop, and Think City Sungai Serengit Preservation. In the Festival of Art and Architecture, we have to invite people from outside to come and promote our architecture field to the public. But from that, I also experienced volunteering myself in designing and painting mural in Pengerang. To add up more about my experience, I have done my major drawing for my courses in Segamat, Johor. We even stay there, measuring and do a lot of research about an old heritage building that can be recorded for our future young generation. My passion more towards designing, photography, technology and software, and it related to my capability, which is I mastery in using Revit, SketchUp, AutoCAD, Lumion, Words, Adobe Photoshop, Adobe Premiere Pro, and Adobe Lightroom. I believe that my ability in using designing software, especially Revit software, can highly beneficial to your company. Besides, I am proficient in both language, Malay and English. I am interested in being part of the organization where I can fully employ my expertise and enjoy being challenged by working on projects that require me to work outside of my comfort zone. By here, I end my video, and if you're interested in locating me, you contact me on my email here. Thank you.